Hi, my name is Robin English. I'm a veterinary technician here at the Center for Park Zoo, and today we're going to attempt a voluntary blood draw on Anoki's paw. By doing blood draws while she's awake, we can monitor her well-being at routine intervals. Anesthesia with any animal is a risk. Anesthesia with older animals, it's got increased risk to it. So in order to get a blood sample from her without a voluntary blood draw, we would have to anesthetize her, and we can only do that at certain intervals to eliminate that risk. So by doing this way, we can do them as often as the vet wants them, and we can keep track of all of her blood work and see how she's doing. So she's got her paw in here. I'm going to just kind of let her know that I'm here. It's a good treat for that. She likes to wiggle her toes sometimes.
Good.
And get some really good interaction with her staff. then I get to finish it. By me spending time with her, always ending on a positive note, she doesn't associate me with an uncomfortable experience. So I come down to visit with her, do different things with her. It's not always trying to get blood, but when we do need to, she's used to me, and we're good.